What's up, guys? It's a beautiful day today. I hope you guys are having a great day. I'm gonna go up to what I call my spot, where I go up there and I kind of just think when I'm going through something negative. If you're wondering why I was pacing and stuff, I actually forgot to charge my battery before I left the house, so I'm having a charge right here. Oh man. There we go. But yeah, it's beautiful out here in Nashville. I'm gonna take you guys up here just to give you guys kind of like a feel, something that, you know, this is a place where I always go if I'm feeling down. We call them, me and Casper call them the towers. If you don't know who my friend Casper is, you'll probably see him on this channel soon, very soon. But, you know, I'm having a bad day and I go up here to just let it all go. Woo! I just come up here and just let it all go. Just come up here. Let it all go. Whatever I'm thinking that is going through my head, I'm gonna let it go when I come up here to this beautiful part of the city so I can get some shit off my mind. Now guys, you're probably thinking, why are you showing me this place? The reason why is because you always need a good place when you are just going through a lot. When there's people who are trying to tear you down. When everything in life seems to be going wrong, you need a spot where you can let that all go. You can't let negativity control your life. You have to make a difference in your life, yourself, for you, for your mental health. You need to chill. You need a place like this, the towers. I go here to chill, to get things off my mind. And then I'm gonna head to Starbucks. I'm gonna give me a Frappuccino. And then I'm gonna let that Frappuccino, whatever's going on, I'm gonna let that taste, that, because I love those things. I'm gonna drink a Java Chip Frappuccino, and I'm just gonna let it all go. I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna film, and then I'm gonna tell you guys what else I have to say about staying positive. Because right now, I'm trying to stay positive. I know there's a lot of you working a job you don't like. There's a lot of you who have dreams and people are trying to put you down. I want you guys to know that I'm here with you. I'm here with you, and you can do something about it, and I can do something about it. And this is my way of doing something about it. Going to Starbucks, getting that Frappuccino, because that's what I like, and I want to spend my money on it and drink it just to get some things off my mind. That is what I do. That's what I do. And then I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna film the rest of this video, and I'm gonna tell you guys why you should stay positive. Some of you guys are gonna hear something from me that you don't wanna hear, because let me tell you something, I didn't wanna hear it. I didn't want nobody sitting around trying to tell me how to live my life. I'm not telling you how to live your life. I'm telling you how to better your life, how to get up and never stop. The grind never stops. And because I'm up here at the towers and there's people around, I'm not gonna yell, I'm not gonna say too much. I'm gonna save that for when I get, let me calm down. I'm gonna save that for when I get home. And I film with the GoPro. And I'm gonna tell you guys why you should stay positive. in any given moment to do that when you can clearly change your life at any given moment. I'm tired of people coming up to me telling me their complaints about their life when they can change it anytime they want to. There has never been a better time. We have the internet. We have everything at our fingertips. Want to be laying text. Anyways, that's not the point. The point I'm trying to get at is that you can do anything if you set your mind to it. Now, given if I get struck by lightning right now, I know I was doing something that I love to do. There's never been a good time to get up right now and change your life or get up and do what you want to do right now in your life. I came out here from a tower from downtown and decided I'm going to film the rest of this video right here in the rain. Look in the mirror right now and tell me you can't do it. Tell yourself you can do it. There's no can't. Do it. Do it. Don't make fun of my purse. This isn't a purse. This is an equipment bag, okay? An equipment bag. Look, I take it off for any distractions. Look, even I'm a distraction. You're watching this video. Hopefully you take something from it. Hopefully you close it out and you say, man, I can do this. If you had, you probably never had anyone tell you you're worth it or someone who loves you. You can do it. I believe in you. If you're one of those people who had negative people around you all your life, cut them out. Take something from this video or just find something positive. I showed you guys my place where I go to towers. That's where I get all my negativity. Also doing the video.